A lot of big developments in the COVID-19.
There are now 15 cases of presumptive coronavirus in North Carolina.
Durham will relax some COVID-19 restrictions today.
Guess what?
But by 7:30 that night, police say about 100 people were already protesting in the streets.
I can't believe that we're still living. Oh, in this crazy, crazy world that I'm still living.
Welcome to Brain Pop News. We're counting down to November 3rd, Election Day 2020, and urging every grown-up and their mom to vote. I know I'm on the edge of my seat to find out who will be elected president.
People lined up in their cars for curbside voting and outside. This building, wow, in Durham.
We did it, Joe. You're gonna be the next president of the United States.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Habla bien, ¿cuál es el plan? Que yo me activo, dime que lo que tú quieres conmigo. Que suene el dembow, bien agresivo. Pero te advierto que dejé el corazón en la casa. No es la primera vez que esto me pasa. A ti tú lo he visto muchas veces. Por más que disimule, ya lo sé, sé, sé. Se te nota que quieres de mi boca. Cuidado que si te toca, no quieres parar. Ay, ay. Se te nota que estás pasado de copas. Cuidado que te equivoca y no te dejo probar. Ay, ay, ay.
Lo que tú me digas, Bobby. Para esta noche yo no ando loco.